Lights out here in Spain. Good start that from Fabio Quartararo and Morbidelli as well.
Quartararo
gets swallowed. It's gone wrong. Miller, he's going to take the lead.
Somebody rides around the outside of Giovinazzi. I think it was probably Lawrence Camerozzi.
Just the start Jack Miller wanted and up into the lead.
It's Jack Miller who leads.
It's Camerozzi from Giovinazzi and Melandri. So Ducati and Ducati leading there from the Honda. Caparossi leading by 0.8 of a second.
Fastest lap of the race so far, a 1:41.248.
Quartararo, though, he's closing up on the tail here of Jack Miller. Will he be even anywhere near close enough to have a look into turn six? Not on this occasion. Right, look at the corner speed he carried through 12. Absolutely brilliant. Superb. That was all set up through turns 11 and 12 with the superior Yamaha corner speed on the brakes into 13. Easy does it. Fabio Quartararo leads. Here comes Miller, though, with the power of the Ducati, but he's not strong enough on the brakes to get through.
But at the front, look at Pedrosa. He's shaking off Nicky Hayden, and he's going to give chase to the Italian Caparossi, who's in the lead by 2.2 seconds at this stage. If you watch Caparossi, it'll be interesting to see. Now it'll be less than a second. 1.7 it's down to, so he's taking out little bits and pieces all the time.
Quartararo crosses the line. Miller, 1.3 behind. Quartararo's got a problem, sorry. He's got a problem. He's lost another 0.3 in the first sector. There's something horrendously wrong for Fabio Quartararo here.
Down to 0.7, Nick, in that first sector split at the back of the track. Now they're down the back section and they're down the back straight. This is where sector two ends at the hairpin down here. 0.7 of a second out.
Well, Jack Miller here could be on the brink of taking the lead. It's just a matter of time. What has happened here? He's going up alongside Fabio Quartararo and he outbreaks
him. He's got it done.
And he's leading the Grand Prix.
He's got it done.
Jack Miller has never won a Drive MotoGP Grand Prix. Ducati haven't won here in 15 years, since 2006.
Oh, there'll be some nerves as well, though, from Jack. He's not one for Ducati, of course, either.
And Pedrosa is now really closing on Caparossi. The current 250cc world champion is making a sensational MotoGP debut. Everybody in the grandstand in front of me is on their feet. And Pedrosa's doing it. Up towards turn one. He's almost close enough now to have a pilot. Caparossi still leads the way. The gap now still about just over 0.3 of 1 second between Loris Caparossi and Dani Pedrosa.
Back at the front now, it's Caparossi. Now it's a big visual gap between them. 0.684 of a second now there as we go through the second split.
It's come down to under
a second. This is going to be a nervous last lap. A really, really nervous last lap.
It should be enough of a margin for him to control, surely.
Aussie, he's done it! Miller wins in the MotoGP race here in Jerez.
Loris Caparossi wins the Betton win, Spanish Grand Prix to Ducati.
I am Peko Bagnaia. If you like our content, like and subscribe.